Across the globe, developed and developing countries are exploring innovative financing mechanisms to mobilize trillions of dollars to fill the infrastructure financing gap in support of the Sustainable Development Goals. Under-budgeted and under-maintained infrastructure assets are more likely to fail, disrupting essential services like transport, water and sanitation, or solid waste management. Such vulnerabilities are coming to light through increased climate-related and other disruptions, such as the COVID-19 pandemic, which put additional strain on existing assets and require central and local governments to surge all resources to respond to the crises and their economic and social impacts. Implementing sound infrastructure asset management requires a good grasp of relevant tools and techniques and must be supported by long-term political commitment. The massive open online course, Infrastructure Asset Management for Sustainable Development, will equip you with the fundamental knowledge and tools to manage infrastructure assets, as well as apply these tools to the socioeconomic and environmental challenges of our time. You will get a chance to hear experiences and good practices from experts around the world, including those from the UN system and more. We look forward to seeing you there.